I don't remember it looking like we could safely get down from here. Oh my god. Oh! Did you push me, Nematis?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Come on, Nematis, you're dragging. We've been asked to check out this mine. Raven Rock Mine. Come on, let's go inside. Oh, boy. The lighting in here is so creepy. Okay, let's go. There are reports of problems here in the mine. The ebony ore gone or inaccessible, I'm not sure what. And I have a strange feeling. A source of power coming from this mine.
Cretius, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to death. I'm not spending the rest of my days.
I hope that when I die, I don't
and I'm telling you
shadow.
That I'll do whatever it takes to find my great-grandfather's remains. He's down here. I can feel it.
That was almost 2 centuries ago. There may be nothing left to find.
Just let me go, woman.
Cretius, you're an obstinate old fool, and you're going to get yourself killed.
Glover Mallory wanted me to talk to you as well. Hello.
Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Busy doing what? And don't talk to me like that. I'm just as aged as you are.
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are.
Well, perhaps I could help.
Maybe.
Nothing.
It's difficult trusting people lately. They think I'm crazy. But mark my words, these mines hold a secret that could put Ravenrock back on the map.
What sort of secret would be hidden here?
A secret the East Empire Company swept under the rug 2 centuries ago. It killed my great-grandfather and left Ravenrock with a worthless and tainted mine.
Who was your great-grandfather?
Gratian Caerellius. He spent his entire life exploring ancient ruins across Tamriel. And he died in these very mines almost 200 years ago.
Well, that's certainly a mouthful, that name. How did he die?
The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident, claiming that he was lost in a rockfall. But I know better.
And what's your proof? What do you know?
My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and we came across some of my great-grandfather's things locked in an old chest. I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company, and a key.
And what did the letter say?
It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a closer look. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value, as they locked that section of the mine off from everyone else.
And this key, it's to the locked section?
It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance.
Well, I must admit this does sound suspicious.
Finally, someone who believes me. I'm telling you, there's something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from everyone.
Yes, I sense something as well. And why are you telling me all this?
Look, my wife nags that I'm too old to go traipsing around these mines chasing my story. Time's my enemy. Caught up with me before I could find the answers that I'm looking for.
So you do need my help?
I do. I want to know what happened to Gratian, and what the East Empire Company's keeping from all of us.
Any idea of where to start?
Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discoveries. If you can find his remains, I'm hoping it will help. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. Please, do this for me, so I can finally regain the respect that I've lost.
Oh, by the way, Glover wants his ancient Nordic pickaxe back.
The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. The pickaxe was made for mining, not selling. I'll bet he stole it from the Skull in the first place.
It doesn't belong to you.
Oh, very well. Here, tell him I hope he drops the thing on his foot.
All right.
Be careful down there. The mine can be treacherous.
I wonder if I'm gonna start looking like him. I'm already aged and withered. What's this book over here? History of Raven Rock. Alright, I'll take that. Alright, I guess... Are these stairs here? Oh, it's awfully steep. Nematis, you really must be exhausted. I'm sorry. But we need to do this. Come on. Oh my goodness, I feel like I'm gonna slip and fall. Careful! Careful on these steep stairs. Oh. Oh my goodness. I can hardly keep my balance. Okay. All right, I made it. Thank goodness, it's so dark down here. Nematis, I'm a little bit frightened. Is there any way you could go up ahead? What? You're frightened too? All right then. Let's go. It just feels so... Wait. I thought I heard something. I am hearing something. It's some sort of breathing. I summon... a sword! Come on. Putting up my ebony flesh. It looks like spiders are in here. Oh my goodness! Nematis! It's a giant spider! Alright, look out. I'm gonna hit it with a double innervate. Oh! Nematis, get it! Get it! Shoot! Oh, there. See? Teamwork. My goodness, it's so dark. Hold on. It didn't even have any venom in it. Keep this spell, this candlelight spell, so we can see. What a difference. Wow. Looks normal in here. A skeever! Look out, I don't want this thing to bite us.
Is someone there?
Here it comes, look out! Oh, you got it, good. Who is this? Could this be Gratian Corellius? No, it's just a... just a skeleton. Oh no, I think I'm lost already, Nematis. This is a dead end. Oh wait, no, I think we can continue this way, going down. I think. Did we come this way? I'm so turned around now that we've got light. Oh no. There's a spider there. Get it, Nematis! Nematis, oh no, oh no! Wait! Oh! I got it. I keep forgetting about my Dragonborn abilities. Are you okay?
Suddenly, I feel much better.
Good. I need you to feel better. I can't believe you were overpowered so easily. All right, some more ebony flesh. Oh no, is that another spider? Get it! Get it! There you go. No wonder that Corellius couldn't get down here. And they're empty again of poison. What is this gas? I'm feeling lightheaded. Oh no, I hear spiders! Let's keep going. I see it.
Apologies.
Get it, Nematis! Nematis! Come on! The innervate is killing it. Oh. Well, at least this one had venom.
Huh?
guess I'm gonna need my sword. Oh, look, another strong box. All right, this was the key that Crecius gave me. Yes! It's more... Oh! Oh! Look out! I don't have my wards anymore. Premonition. There are things in here.
Is someone there?
Oh, no matter, I've got to stay back. Did you get it?
Did you hear something?
Ow! Did we get that one too? I think we got them all this time. Oh, look, a chest. Not very valuable one, though. All right, come on, let's keep going. Where's this trap? Okay, we can avoid this easily. No, that doesn't look good at all.
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh, you're too far away. There. Okay, we did it. Okay, let's keep moving. Still sounds like something's in here. Oh no, this doesn't look good. Looks like we have to walk across this grid. Are you here? Oh, thank goodness. Alright. Alright, we'll have to do this differently. Alright.
Is someone there?
Yes, there's lots of someone's. Oh! Mattis, you're not in the way! Oh! Alive? Does this door close? It must. I got trapped in here. Let me go invisible. Are they fighting each other? They are fighting each other. Good. Still, though.
look, a chest.
Apologies. I keep thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
I keep thinking I'm seeing it too. All right, that reminds me, we might need more light. Wait, what? There. Wait. Didn't move. He didn't move either. Look, this must be Stalrim. Enough? What? Oh, look! There was a drawer in here. Vampire dust. Are there vampires in here too? Looks like there was some sort of trap here at one time, and someone's disabled it. What is all this? You go ahead, Nematis. There it is up there. Is it coming down here? Shouldn't you get out your bow? All right, come on. I can't summon a sword. I've been carrying around some things. I wanted to see if I could disenchant. Alright. Now we can continue. Is this a shield? Empty pedestal. All right, let's keep going.
I'm still here.
Someone dropped a bow and arrows. I don't like this. I have a bad feeling. Oh, what's this? Frost salts. Okay, come on. You are still back there. Good, okay. I thought I heard your footsteps. Okay, look out. There's some traps here. What's back here? What? There's an excavation site down there and lots of blood and dead bodies. Alright, come on. Okay, try not to trigger these traps, Nematis. Oh, look. All right, well, I guess we have to go back the other way then. Through here. Am I gonna have to jump? I don't remember it looking like we could safely get down from here. Oh my, push me, Nematis! Oh! Okay. Alright. Oh! Oh, we're not being attacked by anything.
That's impressive.
It is. Very impressive. All right, let me get to this excavation site. hard to remember that I even used to be a relic hunter. Milius. All right. These are the remains of Gratian Corellius.